Admission tickets are an interesting relic of 19th century American medical education. The way it worked is you had to pay the teacher directly. So what we have here, there are some are matriculation tickets. Either tickets for anatomy, physiology, obstetrics, materia medica, which we'd call pharmacology. And it gives the name, and usually it's signed by the teachers. And that would be your admission ticket, literally, into the class.